vaccination is safe. Our self-immunity is very good, and you can giving long life immunity. But why we expose the baby for immunity, for infection and its complication? For example, if I'm not giving measles vaccine or mumps vaccine or meningitis vaccine, you can expose baby for this all organism with each complication instead of giving the vaccination itself, and you can take the immunity.